Welcome to this tutorial video on the uncertainty quantification product in TICRA Tools, in short called UQ. The focus of this video is the so-called Sobol indices and their interpretation. In this video, we build on a setup from a previous video, and if you've not already seen that previous video, we recommend that you start by watching it. Please find the link below. We consider here a 1.2 meter diameter offset reflector fed by a simple feed. We set up in the previous video uncertainties on the positioning of the feed, specifically the position of the feed with respect to the reflector focal point is uncertain in both the X, Y and Z positioning of the feed. And with the given uncertainties we saw in the previous video, the following expected performance of the co and cross polar pattern components with their confidence intervals. In this video, we use a different UQ algorithm and obtain similar results, but also the so-called Sobol indices that we interpret once we have them. To set up this analysis, we go to the Uncertainty Quantification tab. We duplicate the existing UQ manager. In the top right, we change the Uncertainty Quantification algorithm from stochastic collocation to polynomial chaos expansion. What is now missing is to add the get uncertainty command for this new UQ manager, which we get by clicking the button in the bottom right. And we then run the UQ analysis. When the analysis is done, we go to the results tab. We inspect the results. We see here again the expected performance of the co and cross polar pattern components in solid, black and red respectively with their confidence intervals. These are similar to the results we obtained in the previous video. However, here we are also interested in the so-called Sobol indices. We reorganize slightly the windows. We now have the results from the new UQ analysis. The bottom panel shows the expected performance of the co and cross polar pattern components with the confidence intervals in the selected 90 degrees plane as function of the theta coordinate. The top panel show the associated Sobol indices also as function of the theta coordinate. In black, red and green, we see the Sobol index for the Z, Y and X uncertainty respectively. We see that the red curve corresponding to the Y uncertainty of the feed positioning is close to 1 for the larger part of the pattern. Whereas when we look close to the main beam direction at theta equals to 0, the red and green Sobol indices corresponding to the Y and X uncertainty of the feed positioning have values of approximately 0.5. So in this particular direction, in the main beam direction, the total uncertainty is contributed approximately by 50% of the Y uncertainty and 50% of the X uncertainty, whereas for the rest of the pattern cut, the total uncertainty is almost entirely dominated by the Y uncertainty of the feed position. Thanks a lot for watching this uncertainty quantification tutorial video.